I rest a hat for it more today and want to be informing more people in my thoughts. It's morning, guys. It's 8 o'clock. And it's still dark outside, but and we have to leave now. But before we leave, I'm going to open day 7 of the event calendar. It's day 7, so 18 more sleeps until Christmas.
Let's see, that's number 8, that's 9, that's 4, 18, 7. Is that? That's night. Oh, what's an elf?
Who is that? It's very nice, but first, I'm on the bus now, and it's so cold and windy outside. The wind here is strong as well. The last 10 minutes, snowing from the start. We're raining at 30 different times, but I'm not different. So I'm going to need to really see if it's rain or snow. I'm hoping it's not snow. I've got a row on the bus. And then I'm going to my aunt. I'm going to help my aunt take her talk to the rumors. So, I'll see you later. You'll see Marnie at the end today. Finally, in at her, nice and warm, out of the holes and the wind. My aunt is hand of hammer sigh. So, I'll see what's been in the thoughts. Properly, ever. So I had to vlog her today, but I'll vlog Marnie, of course.
Hey. Hello. Hello.
What is there? What's there? So it's not my favourite famous manners yet, it's and now soon it's lovely and beautiful. Now we are on Overwatch soon and then we don't know, you don't have nuns. And that's a plan as far as I know. I'm home and I want to send into my nuns we are. Send and I'm going to go and eat my dinner because I'm going to see if there's something small I can have because I need to have dinner and I'm not very hungry, so I said I've got a small ready meal in the freezer, so I'll just have that instead and I'll raise a hat for it more today and want to be informing more people in my thoughts and I want to be like free to float whatever I want. But there are so many sins. There's a bit sin holding me back and most of the people in my family, like all my three aunts, rather more. But I thought like I don't know 10 aunts, but only 3 of them are my real aunts because the others either friends or my second aunties or my step aunties, so they're not really my real aunts. Anyways, he's the answer. Oh, hammer, sorry. So, you know, not to spare the thoughts. So now it's even harder. I fully get and understand that some people are hammer, sorry, but why be hammer, sorry? What's the difference between seeing you in person and seeing you in hammer? You're still not the same. Measures on hammer or in person. So there's not much difference. It is kind of not really annoying to the words, but sort of it's about, I don't know. What's the word? Annoying. Because I want to be involving people, I want to meet me. Hampering the memories of them, I want to be like transmit my thoughts more insistent than I ever thought. Like, hampering my own memories of myself. It's more fun and more exciting in my thoughts to have other people in it too. It's just hard because I enjoy thoughting, but there's so many things holding me back or stopping me. It's kind of upsetting. Oh, it hit me because my... I think one of the reasons why it's harder is because they don't want their voices in the throat either. So it has been floating at their house while they're in the same room. Because if they talk, then I'll either have to re-record or not record, like delete it. So it's just a bit, I don't know. I'm gonna stop wanting and move on. It's the next day. I've got to end the vlog because I was a bit early because I need to get up early this morning. So I had to do the outro now. This is a part of the vlog where we say it's nice. Please don't forget to subscribe to the channel and shout out to the link below. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. And we'll see you in the next daily vlog. That's it. Bye. Bye, guys.